The 2-year-old colt, TALON ALMAHURST, showed much promise back in July. Having won all 4 of his previous starts, the Dragon's Lair colt competed in an $84,000 division of the Potomac Stakes at Freestate. TALON ALMAHURST posted the victory in 157-2. The day after finishing second in an elimination for the Woodrow Wilson, TALON ALMAHURST died of an apparent heart-related ailment.
Because this is some devastating performance by TALON ALMAHURST. TALON ALMAHURST, here's Dr. No-No coming on second.